You're going to play with that.
You've got to be very excited on the bank. You've caught them at short range.
Wait.
Some people say I don't know anything about these.
That's a nice one. Oh, it's common and all.
Oh, common.
Hold on. Careful, Josh. Don't lose her.
Tiring me.
He's got it. Hold on, let me stop that. Yeah, tench. Well done, Josh. Tench.
Bring that in.
We got ourselves. Wait, we talked about them. Yeah. Lovely. Lovely tench.
Is that a good one?
Yeah, a lot of people
they're
love
it. Small in here. Yeah. They're only small. Okay. But you can get them a lot bigger than that.
Yeah.
Fuck's sake, bigger.
Lovely.
Go for it. You ready?
Yeah.
Hand over the eye.
Yep.
Lift his nose.
That's easier said than not.
Oh, what a lovely. Well done, John.
Oh, he's unhooked.
Yeah, he's unhooked.
Unhooked.
So where is it?
Where?
Is it in there?
Should
there
be.
There it is.
Got it?
Yeah. Lovely colour.
I'm off with you. Okay. This is what I like, videoing. There's a nice one, Josh.
That mouth there is
really
good.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
a
bream.
Good,
honey. Yeah, I'm taking a picture. Just get this bream in. Leave that there in a minute.
Yep, go. Go on.
Yeah. Right, we're recording. Oh, it is.
Not bad.
What are you reckon?
Alright.
Oh, this one. Yeah, I've had that one before. I reckon I was his fucking lips.
Oh yeah. That's a smashed up then, Mick, isn't it?
Yeah, I've seen him, I've caught him before.
All the time he's been caught, hasn't
it? Yeah. 5.5. 5.5. 5.5 pounds.
What am I going to do?
Is
taking a picture on this.
No, I've got the recording on. All there right. You go, 5.5 pound. Common. Thank you very much. Let's get him in. There you go, guys. A common carp. Thank you. How you doing, Josh? Is it a carp? Right, I'll get the big one.
Yeah.
turn that way.
First day fishing at Warmwell. I've just had a 5-pound mirror. A lot of fish being caught in the Kingfisher Lake, but very quiet for me. I need a fish, Josh, I need a fish from you. I am Dean here, well caught the last mirror carp. So let's see if there's anything going later on. Then Josh has bought that lily. There's a guy over there. He's caught loads. I've lost count how many you got. Common, mirror, and bream. He is doing well. I'll catch you all later.
Done.
Come and bring this one in. Bring it in.
Hold it
there, hold it in the front. Move your hand down. That's it. Yeah.
Bring it up, yeah?
Yeah. Oh my god.
What?
That's huge. That's on a pellet.
I'm gonna let
move
go
the pillar. Oh, that's that. That's you. Just hold it still. Get some water. Is it on?
Yes, Dad.
Are you sure? Yeah, keep it there.
It's nice.
That adds a
switch, right?
Lift that up.
bream?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm going to say 10 pounds.
Why, hey?
Right, we've got to put that down. I want a fucking picture. But you got that recording, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
Go for one.
Nope. Okay, guys, here it is. 10 pound mirror carp. Gone. Turn the video off. Oh.
On Jay.
Huh?
Put the iPad. Okay. Oh, yeah, put it on anyway.
Oh, rod.
Oh, done.
Get on. Don't worry about the net. Bloody broom.
Bloody.
Bloody hook broke.
Dad, do you put this in first? The old thing.
No, you got to put the pellets in, didn't you? A little bit of pellet.